Hail Wire Sports here with Jesus Soto Caraz fighting April 15th against Yoshihiro Kamagai. Everyone's expecting a great war, so much so that it's actually sold out. They're selling ballroom seats. What does that mean to you, that the fans' reaction to this fight, knowing that it's sold out, knowing how good of a fight the fans are expecting?
Se siente muy bonito, pero también se siente mal porque la gente me está pidiendo y yo cómo les voy a dar, pues ya no hay. Ya no hay, ni modo, ya así somos los mexicanos, nos tenemos al último, pero pues ya está todo vendido. Se siente muy bonito, me siento muy halagado, pero al igual me siento como un gran compromiso de salir victorioso o hacer buen papel nada más.
It feels really good, but at the same time, I get a little nervous because a lot of my fans are left out, and like every Mexican person, they wait last minute to get their tickets, and I told them to get their tickets because they were gonna sell out. But I have a big responsibility for my fans.
This fight is going to be at 154 pounds. You haven't been in a boxing ring in 2 years. I know you fought BKB. Was 154 pound limit something that you wanted because of, say, like the layoff in a boxing ring, or was that just something that you guys negotiated on and agreed to?
Bueno, es puede ser por eso y luego puede ser porque en BKB hice las peleas en la primera fue en 154, la segunda era en 151 y yo sí di 149. Y pues ahí mucho pinche party, mucha fiesta, mucho fireball, mucho Jagger. Mucho andar jugando. Y pues la verdad ya a mi edad, que tengo 34 años, estoy, no estoy viejo, pero pues ya es más difícil bajar a la 147. Toda mi carrera la he hecho en 147, entonces a subir a 154.
Yeah, we have one of the main reasons why we went to 154, because in BKB, my first fight, I fought at 154. My second fight, I fought at 151. And to be honest, yeah, I took a layoff, and yeah, I was partying, Fireball, Patron. We were having a great, good old time. But yeah, I'll be honest, and it's harder now at my age to cut the weight as fast as I used to at 147. But I'm glad to be back, and we're ready to go.
Given his style, given your style, everyone's expecting like a fight of the year type fight. If it is a fight like that, can you see this becoming like a trilogy type situation with him?
Bueno, sería un honor, ¿no? Sería un honor, pero como dicen por ahí, primero el día 15, ya después de ahí vamos a ver cómo quedamos los dos, porque no, capaz que quedamos más tontos de lo que estamos, ¿no? De tanto chingado que nos vamos a dar, pero primero es el día 15, salir. Primeramente Dios con la victoria, que yo se la pido, si no, pues como te digo, bajar del ring caminando y ya de ahí ver qué es lo que, cómo salió la pelea, cómo estuvieron los fuegos artificiales y si se puede dar otra, ¿por qué no? Con mucho gusto.
Wow, a trilogy. Well, first this fight and hopefully we don't end up so banged up because we're already stupid as it is as fighters. You know, after that we'll see if we'll fight again. But first things first, we gotta go through the first fight.
And the weigh-in's tomorrow. I've heard you mention that you're starving right now. What's that first meal that you wanna to eat right after the weigh-in?
Uy, lo primero que quiero comer va a ser un suero. Voy a tomar drinks a pedela. En de ahí agarrar un plato grande de fruta, muchas naranjas, orange, sandía, mango. Ponerme bien lleno de pura fruta. Ya después de ahí, pues ya comer un caldo, pizza, pasta, ya lo que hasta una vaca.
So the first thing I'm gonna do, drink my Pedialyte, and after that, a lot of fruit, mangoes, strawberries, everything. And after that, pizza, pasta, everything, a whole cow if I have to. But yeah, I could eat.
And save for the Patron for the victory after Friday.
After that, not that night of the fight, yeah. No.
After the fight.
For that next weekend. Alright,
muchas gracias, Soto Caraz. I can't wait to see you, brother.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, brother.